Students from elementary to university showcase their humanoid robots in a competition. Interest in the robo generation is growing in Korea as well. China, however, is already pushing for humanoid commercialization at the national level, taking the lead. Min Ji-suk reports.
Baek Ji-woon, a sixth grader, built a running robot using coding he learned at school.
I've been doing block coding for about 2 or 3 years. I failed many times, but succeeding felt amazing, so I kept going.
A total of 22 teams participated, competing in various movements such as archery and traditional Korean games. University students showcased robots capable of maneuvering freely in extreme environments like fires and earthquakes.
We participate in the International RoboCup competition every year. They're equipped with many technologies useful in disaster situations.
AI robots that play games like Go Against Humans and artistic robots that quickly draw portraits have also made an appearance. The robot artist finished this portrait in 3 minutes. It even highlighted my short hair and facial features. In recent years, enthusiasm for robotics has been heating up in Korea. But Korea still trails advanced robotics nations like China. China's largest e-commerce platform, JD.com, announced plans to boost robot sales to over 1 billion yuan, about 188 billion won, within 3 years, building a full-scale distribution ecosystem. Experts advise that Korea should build a service and distribution ecosystem alongside technological development to expand its robotic space. This has been Min Ji-suk, MBN News.